The Oral ID Light is an easy-to-use tool that is an oral cancer screening device to help spot suspicious areas that aren't easy to detect with the naked eye. To differentiate lesions, the clinician wears special yellow-tinted glasses as they evaluate the oral cavity. The Oral ID works through a type of fluorescence. The device emits a blue light, but through the specialized glasses, the tissues will look yellow to green, which is healthy, or black, which means it's an area of suspicion. To begin, perform a standard intra and extraoral palpation screening, then use the Oral ID. Shine the light onto the patient's soft tissues, and of course, don't forget to pull the tongue out with the gauze and check the lateral borders, and also the ventral and dorsal surfaces of the tongue and the back of the throat, as those are tricky spots for both clinicians and patients to see. One awesome feature is that for areas of suspicion, you can take a photo with your mobile device by placing the smart filter over your camera lens. This allows you to easily document and record abnormalities and compare them at reevaluation appointments and to easily collaborate with specialists. What we like about the system is that it's easy to use because it's cordless, making it very mobile, and the time to set it up is very minimal, so it can be used on a variety of patients and settings like schools or nursing homes.